Welcome back. And the Protective Services officer, brutally bashed with a hammer at State Parliament last year, hopes to return to work in the next 3 months. As David Woywood reports, a budget estimates hearing has revealed an alarming number of weapons, including knives, are regularly seized by the parliamentary security.
Armed only with cameras, most visitors to state parliament do the right thing. Barton estimates hearing has heard the smuggling in of dangerous items is on the rise.
People bringing in all sorts of gadgets, hammers, knives, all sorts of things into the parliament.
The startling revelation comes as parliament reveals its beefed up security, including extra CCTV cameras and changes to PSO rostering after the sickening attack on James von Vixay. The 50-year-old's recovery has been slow, but he's told his employers he hopes to return to work in 3 months.
I've actually seen him in recent weeks, and you know, he's doing very well.
Victoria's parliament has had its share of security breaches in the past year, and the president admits more needs to be done to secure the precinct.
Mr. Atkinson told the hearing the multi-million dollar resurfacing works on the front steps of parliament will be completed by December. But he did note the construction had caused disruption, and not just to those that work here.
You know, everywhere there are rats and mice. We've disturbed some of our rodent population with the various works around the building.
The exterminator now set to be called in to clean up Parliament. David Woywood, 10 News.